Okay, guys, here's going to be the game plan. This is called 2-on-2. It's been imitated over the years, but never duplicated. Trust me on that. This started in 1985. I could go down the medley of people that have played this. A lot of household names. This is great for agility, change of direction, overhead volley, little motor skills, creativity, but cardio. This is like you're going to be in a washing machine on high speed. This is out of control stuff. But the wild card in this whole thing, 600 cheddar bone for the winner. Okay, so this is serious stuff. Hold on right there. When this is over with, you just grab it, go. We don't even shake hands or anything like that. Now, here's the way it's going to work. We play to 11. When you get to 10, okay, I feed overhead. I expect to play defense. Back in the day, Chang would climb that fence. Mike Sell, I could go on and on. Venus, Roddy. I mean, Roddy gets crazy. Andy had stone hands. He can post that because he knows I didn't have that good a hand. But he fought like a dog, so that's all that matters. But at the end of the day, it's about little motor skills, but I want you to compete. But it's going to be triple elimination. Triple elimination, so it's not a lot of rest involved. It's going to take 15 minutes. Showtime. Let's get it on.
Capped out of hip hop, the back of 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 the back